I shall name this flower Amanda's Bloom.
Mr. Hunt, as my partner, you should be naming some of our discoveries as well.
Me?
Yes. You could name that fork in the river, for instance. Perhaps there's a loved one you'd care to immortalize?
Loved one? Yeah, sure. Ha, I know. I name this here fork Pittsburgh Nellie. A Welsh whore who could do things with her one good arm that would make you forget that thing on her neck.
By permitting Mr. Hunt to name some of our discoveries, I have unleashed his imagination. He now insists that I teach him to read. His enthusiasm reminds me of the schoolboy I once was. Are you ready?
Yes.
Excellent. This is the uppercase A.
You know, I spent a day in school once, but the schoolmarm claimed that I just couldn't concentrate.
Well, let's prove her wrong, shall we?
You know, I've waited years to hear somebody say that.
Again. Hunt. This is the uppercase A.
Ah, the uppercase A. I got that. All right. Whoa.
And this is the lowercase A.
The lowercase A. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay.
And this is the upper...
Enough! Do you want my head to explode? In the name of all that is good and decent, no more for today!
In exchange for reading lessons, Mr. Hunt reciprocates by teaching me some of his frontier skills.
The buffalo is near now.
Ah, you can tell that just by sniffing its droppings.
No, I can see the herd right over there.
Hmm. Well, then why are you... No, I shouldn't, I couldn't possibly. Oh.
Edwards!
You're not doing any naming up here without me, huh, partner?
No.
Yeah, what you looking at?
The moon. I was looking at the moon. For me, the moon brings to mind a romance.
Yeah.
Have you ever been in love, Mr. Hunt?
I've had my head under a petticoat or two.
Good Lord. Must you and the others reduce everything to its crudest terms?
I thought I cleaned it up rather nicely for you.
Mr. Hunt, behold the object of my desire. Behold an angel sent down from on high.
Angel from on high.
Oh, my God. From here on out, you keep your distance, all right?
What? No. No. Get out of the way, you big French oaf! Behind Fontenot. Now you see?
Oh, yeah, now I see. Whoa.
that's not it.
Oh!
I said, all right, Mr. Hunt, that will be enough.
Oh, I understand. You want a watcher by yourself. You want to be alone so you can shake hands with Ben Franklin, huh? You know, polish the pewter.
Polish the pewter? What? Jonah does that for me.
Right.
What? No!
Itches.
Don't scratch it.
Feels like there's a bug up in there.
Wait. I think it's leaving.
I'm gonna scratch it.
You scratch your nose, you're dead.
Oh, I don't know, it's worse. The bear on my itchy nose.
No! Don't!
The final settlement before entering uncharted territory, and God only knows what.
Well, it seems as if we've arrived.
Wait! I can read it. I can read it. Ma. Habba pe in tint.
For the love of God, man! It says welcome to Snake's Bend!
Oh, God, yeah.
Onward, men!
Snake's Bend. Almost had it.
I got it.
Mojava tail tea.
Yes, it's a tavern. I think it would be a nice gesture if I bought the man a few tankards of ale.
Oh, a nice gesture indeed.
We both know how you get when you drink.
Oh, yes, we do.
And that's why I think you should go to the trading post for supplies now.
Yeah.
Let's
see, beans, rope, is there a barber in town?
I'm a barber, sir.
Oh, fine. I'll have a haircut and a shave.
By the way, you smell like something that's been passed through the system of a sick old woman.
Well, maybe I'll have a bath, too, then. Some of them flies were there before I got in.
Good. You do good work.
Thank you, sir. I strive for excellence in all my various trades.
Tell me, among those trades, you wouldn't happen to practice...
Taxidermy?
No, I was going to say dentistry.
Oh, I'm primarily a taxidermist. However, I have practiced dentistry on the animals I preserved.
And, of course, over there.
Oh, good, good. Because I have got a molar that's been bothering me since St. Louis.
Oh, I can oblige, sir.
All right. Oh! What are you doing? What are you trying to kill me? Put it down! Put the thing down and pull my tooth! God almighty!
Oh. All right. Say ah.
Ah. In the back.
All right, ah.
Okay, okay.
Ah! Ah! Oh! That guy's in here! And here I've avoided the dentist for years because I thought it hurt.
Oh, now look at that.
No, I think I'll still keep the woman. Come on, let's go.
You can't take a woman against her will. Of course, maybe it's time for her to spread her wings and fly.
Well, well. What do we got here? Hey, sonny boy. Your mother wants her roasting pan back when you're done playing with it. I challenge you and the rest of your ladies in armor to a duel.
All of us.
Every puffy prancing one of you.
We are more than equal to a duel, senor. Especially since you won't live past the first contest. What weapons do you choose? Pistols, swords, or bare fists?
Drink.
Drink.
Mr. Hunt, I'm deeply impressed and grateful.
Maybe now you'll agree. Drinking has its benefits.
You saved my life.
Maybe now you'll agree. Drinking has its benefits.
You just said that.
Now, if you don't mind, it's time for the liquor to take effect.